Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to part 13 of my Let's Play BioShock Remastered. We're now about to insert the Vector and take on an ambush. But first, because I've got some more cash, let's just go and quickly grab some more health because it is shocking. Oh. Please be the last one. No, another one to go. Jesus. Alright, you whiny little kid. Ugh. 1, 2. Three. Seal the door, or I'm gonna get blown up now. Get out of my way. Come on, look. Chicken shits. Whoa, what was that? There's some weird shit going on here. Yeah, some very funky shit going on. Ah, bugger. Oh shit.
acted by judgment. I to do no harm.
Destroy this one! Come on! Where the shit is he? Let's clear up first. Don't be hasty. She ain't coming, Big Daddy. Can I create anything? Some electric gel. Move. Right, let's go press this button. True. Hold on. Yeah, the health. Oh my god. Let's just get the hell out of here. I've had enough of this place. Stop it, you're teasing me. Fort Frolic. Oh, God. Right, what have we got? What shall I play? What have we got? No, we won't worry about that yet. You bastard. Although I quite enjoy Fort Frolic.
Ah, that's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Alrighty then.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months.
Fool.
Let's see. You're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something more delicious.
Where I
come on! I just want to talk!
Stop!
Come on. Yes. Yes, fully done.
To this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and roofs. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Come on, we've got to try and win the jackpot. This is me in real life, wasting all my money. Oh, come on, look. Come on. Oh, what about apples? I want big bucks. Apples. Last go. It ain't gonna give it to me yet.
Welcome to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
And we're gonna leave it there for this. I'm oncoming82. I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.